Jules, we're back, and I'm here with these lovely young women who remind me of myself. How are you guys doing? What's your name, Pooh?
Good, my name is Milani.
And what is your name?
Kamari.
Kamari, can y'all tell something for the young sisters out there? How do you stay balanced? How do you keep your queendom? How do you keep yourself from not being, for knowing your worth? Do you guys know your worth?
Yes.
All right, tell these young sisters out here how to keep their worth.
Stay organized, stay healthy, and take care of yourself.
It's okay to be selfish.
Good night! Free Jules, y'all! Could you tell? Hey, promote my show. Free Jules. Could you say Free Jules for me, y'all, together?
Free Jules!
Thank y'all. Y'all so pretty. Have a good day. Free Jules! Free Jules!
I look good. I looked in the mirror and I lost about 3 inches off my waist, off my jaws, and I feel good. I told y'all the look lady had y'all, didn't I? Dinner. Who needs some fresh denim? Clean. Some trousers for a job interview. Some of y'all need to come up here and get these trousers. Get up off that couch and go get y'all the job interview. All right, we got some water containers. Put your fresh orange juice, your natural orange juice. The Lick Lady got y'all. Right off 95th and Dan Ryan. 95th and Lafayette to be exact. Come on, they got some old job interview slacks. All colors, gray, black, gray, blue. Come on, get them. Lick Lady got y'all, I told you. All right. Don't worry about how you get the blessing as long as you got the blessing. All right. Don't be picky. Come up here and get these trousers. Get y'all the job interview.
And I got all the eyes on me. Got a bad baby and she's independent. Too many people older than me to seeking attention.
Who gonna wait 5 years for their dress to grow? Baby, my girl Lolo know how to put your dress in 6 hours. 3 packs for 300 dreads overnight. Shake it.